Miss Kitty, have you noticed that we've had a bunch of ghosts around here lately?
Yeah, they seem to be everywhere.
The Ghostbusters didn't do a very good job last year. They seem to be multiplying.
Halloween night comes once a year, when lots of spooky things appear. There's pumpkins and skeletons and scary sounds too, like when someone comes up
and goes boo. Who let the ghosts out? I wish they didn't do it. Who let the ghosts out? What a fright. Who let the ghosts out? They really blew it. Who let the ghosts out on Halloween night?
You better watch out when you trick or treat. There's little witches and goblins in the street. But the thing that just might scare you the most is if you meet up with a ghost.
Oh!
Who let the ghosts out? I wish they didn't do it.
Who let the ghosts out? What a fright. Who let the ghosts out? They really blew it. Who let the ghosts out on Halloween night? Was it you?
Ooh. Was it you?
Not two.
Now there's little ones and big ones gliding by.
You can see them in the sky.
Some are thin and some are stout.
I wonder who let them out.
Oh,
who let the ghosts out? I wish they didn't do it. Who let the ghosts out? They really blew it. Who let the ghosts out on Halloween night? Who let the ghosts out? I wish they didn't do it. Who let the ghosts out? What a fright. Who let the ghosts out? They really blew it. Who let the ghosts out on Halloween night? Who let the ghosts out on Halloween night?
Oh,
who let the ghosts out on Halloween night?
Did not.
Did two.
Did not.
Did two.
Not.
Two.
Not.
Two.
Enough! We're supposed to be working together. This is Halloween.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat.
Tell your neighbors on the diaphragm.
It's our town. Everybody's
free. It's town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Round that corner man hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting there to pounce and how you'll scream.
This is Halloween.
Red and black.
And slimy green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine.
When Cinderella blooms everywhere, life's no fun without a good scare.
That's our job.
But we're not mean
in our town of Halloween.
In this town,
don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween, everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy?
Lawman Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone hail to the pumpkin king. Now this is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
no more funny business. We have ghosts to deal with. A lot of them.
Yeah, they're really creepy, especially late at night.
Oh, Miss Kitty, you're still a big scaredy cat.
Shh! Well, Miss Kitty, ghosts are really not that scary. Sometimes they just want to come out and play.
Creak and the tombstones quake. Spooks come out for a swinging wake. Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide, for a silly spook may sit by your side. Ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell, weird ghosts gleam where spirits dwell. Restless bones etherealize, rise as spooks of every size.
As the moon climbs high, ghosts come out to socialize. If you would like to join a jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory.
Want to pay a token fee?
Rest in peace, the haunting's free. So hurry back, we would like your company.
The ghosts around here sure seem to have a lot of fun.
Well, they still scare me when they yell boo.
Ghosts are not the only sounds of Halloween.
Really? What other sounds are there?
The ghost says
boo.
The cat says
meow.
The goblins say
trick or treat, it must be Halloween.
The wolf howls.
Ooh.
The wind blows. The witches laugh.
Hee, 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 it must be Halloween.
Skeletons may dance about by jack-o'-lantern's light.
And monsters are all out, 'cause the moon is full tonight.
The slime goes, the ooze goes. Ew, it's yucky, but it's fun tonight.
It must be Halloween.
About by jack-o'-lantern's light.
Spooks and monsters are all out, 'cause the moon is full tonight.
The ghost says
ooh.
The cat says
scat.
The goblins say
trick or treat, it must be Halloween. It must.
sounds for Halloween, but Boo scares me the most. Especially when someone sneaks up behind me and yells, Boo! Excuse me, I'll be right back. I have a hairball.
Hey kids, I have a great idea. Let's scare Miss Kitty when she comes back. We can all duck down and hide. When I see her coming back, I will count to three, and then we will all say boo.
Frankie, I don't think they can be loud enough.
Well, sure they can. Kids, let's practice. Ready? One, two, three, boo!
See, I didn't think they could be loud enough.
Kids, she's coming back. You need to be even louder than before. Here she comes. One, two, three, boo!
Frankie, I thought we just talked about this. You just cost me two lives.
Miss Kitty, I have to admit, it was fun to boo with the kids.
There's nothing more fun than a Halloween boo when the unexpected sneaks up on you. It's fun for the booer and the booey too, 'cause when you least expect it. And when you go to a party on Halloween night, all your friends dress up and everything's alright. But there's something missing, so here's what you do. Jump out around the corner and yell. Ooh, ooh, ooh. On Halloween,
Halloween,
you never knew that you could have so much fun. And you just might scream,
just might scream.
Boo!
It's spooky, funny, or a dumb little one.
Boo with you, will you boo with me? 'Cause when friends boo together, it's twice as scary. So let's let it rip.
Right, it can be a lot of fun to yell boo.
You know who loves to yell boo the most?
Yes, all of the kids do.
No, Miss Kitty, ghosts do.